Also new at 6, Scottsdale police have arrested this man, 34-year-old Stephen Spoon. Investigators say they received several reports of a strange man showing up in people's yards in North Scottsdale, peeping through the windows. Detectives say they actually arrested him after seeing him leave the backyard of one of those homes.